And thank you. Thank you, too. It's been a pleasure.
Love you, Mr. Thompson.
Yeah, bye-bye. Take care now.
I'll say that.
Did you give back the bag, Fred?
Only one way to find out. Jake?
It wouldn't have been a sled without Sarah.
Right. Come on. Okay, Patrick.
Here to work with Mike's dad at the mine. He's an engineer.
It must have been hard leaving all your friends, huh?
Yeah, a little. But there's lots more to do up here. Isn't there, Angela? Hey, girl.
Hey, you want something?
Believe how fast they go.
Well, Dad's big dogs can average 20 miles an hour in a race.
Do they ever let women race?
You're really getting into this, aren't you?
Homework? What's that? You really can't do that. You got that from your mom. You know, this sled here, you've really proven that you can set your mind on something and pull it off. I'm proud of you. You better have those extra assignments finished up by Friday, because I got something else for you to do. Customer wants me to fly him up to Moose Lake. I can't fly anywhere unless I get someone to exercise my dogs. You know, I just need someone to loosen them up for me for the big race on Saturday in Bisbee.
You mean to run, Vito?
Yeah, all right.
Easy, Rod. Easy.
I know. You're going to run 16 dogs? 15.
But Dad said to run only 8.
Dogs have to be loosened up, right? That's all I'm going to do.
Better not, Toby.
I can run 15, no problem. And Lingo here will help me out, won't you?
Toby, this is dumb. You're going to get in trouble again.
I think you're out of your gourd.
You're just a couple of chickens.
Where are you going? You're acting like a city girl.
You're acting like a jerk who thinks he's really cool. Just like Mike Lynn.
Hey.
Come on, let's get going.
I gotta go home and do some stuff for my mom.
I swear, I don't know what's the matter with everybody today. Come on, Sam, hop on.
No, thanks.
Dad'll never know.
Okay, let's go.
She was a good dog.
I just was...
That's enough.